Yeah! Fuck you!
Hello, everybody! My name is Batman, and welcome to Let's Play Job Simulator. Now, you may be wondering why I don't have my mask on. Well, I figured if I got this mask on, you guys still won't be able to identify who I am. Now, you guys may also be wondering why I'm wearing a Marvel.
Ah, the kitchen. Do I see an aspiring chef?
Well, that's loud! You bet you do! I'm gonna cook the shit out of this. I'm gonna make some delicious food for Alfred. Alfred Pennyworth. But yeah, so anyways, you guys may be wondering why I'm wearing Marvel shirts. The reason for that is because...
Hello, human. This is
shut up, you're trying to speak.
Chef.
The reason why is because I love those comic books because they are so fake. Unlike me, which I am completely real. Totally disco, eh? Let's play this soundtrack right now. Let's go. Come on, I need to get jiggy with it. Sup, man? Whoa! Amazing. Pull paper one ready. Well,
let's start by making some breakfast. Turn on the grill and let's get frying.
You got it.
Even though humans spend the entire night in a state of low power consumption,
delicious.
They still require food energy as soon as they wake up. Bacon and eggs provide a high energy taste ratio.
Where are the bacon and eggs? Are they in here? Bacon! Whoops, I ate it already. Okay. Where are the plates? There are the plates. Let's get the eggs out now. What the? What the? Well, that's not working. There we go. Hot.
Now put your creations on the plate and ring the bell to send it out to the restaurant.
Order's ready. Bye, food. Let's get the next person in. All right.
The smoothie is one of the most efficient
forms
of human food. Simply take some of your inefficient solid food and put it through the blender.
Wait, what? Okay, well, I got this. Where the hell's a blender? Blender. Okay, it's ready. Get in there. How do I turn it to speed? I think that worked, right? Okay, I guess I want food. Shit. Well, I think it's still clean. 5 second rule applies. 5 minute rule applies. Get in there. How much do I need to put? Then you go. Out. There we go.
Looks good. Pour it out into a cup and then we can serve it.
This is amazing. This is the greatest job ever. Ding! I hope you enjoy it. It's delicious. High in protein and stuff. It's my daily workout smoothie. Okay, let's see what's next.
Hello,
human. Hello, Alfred.
Might I rubble
you
for some tea and crumpets?
One sec.
Tea is a traditional human beverage consisting of heated water and flavor. Let's begin with heating some water using a kettle.
If you insist. Where's the kettle? Where the frick is the kettle? Well, ain't this just great? There's the kettle. I'll keep that there for now. My parents always told me to use cold water. I'm not exactly sure of the reason, but I'm just gonna listen to them.
Like most beverages, tea is best optimized for consumption by being placed in a cup.
Oh, well, shit. Oh, oh, ah, it burns. Oh, shit. Ah, ah. That really hurts. Okay, let's put this in then. Whoop-a!
Similar to tea, crumpets also require heat.
Of course! Let's open up the pantry. Oh, shit! Oh, no!
To cook flat items, humans use devices called toaster.
Close that door. Okay, let's use the toaster then. I am not used to this. I usually have Alfred do all the work for me. Oh, crap. Get in there. I almost got both of them, but yeah, there we go. Oh no. Ding. I hope you enjoy it. One of the crumbs is half eaten. It was delicious. Okay, what's next?
Let's try making some soup. As you can see, there are several different kinds we could make, but they all start with putting some water in the pot.
Okay, if you insist. You want me to make a soup for you, eh? You got it. You got it. How do I do this? Really, I gotta use water or I have to use a cup? Bullshit.
Great. Now fill it up with whatever kind of ingredients you want.
If you insist. Well, I want to put cookies. Because cookie soup is the best soup. Besides rock soup, of course. And some glass as well. Avocados. There we are. We're good. How long will this take? Okay, I give it about 3 more seconds. 3, 2, ah! Cookie and cookie soup. Cookie! The cookie monster will really enjoy this one. I'm proud of myself.
Just like Mombot used to make.
You bet. Ah, don't you just miss when your mom made cookie soup? It was the best. Cookie, and cookie.
Next, create a vertical arrangement of organic elements. Humans refer to this as a sandwich.
I will make a cookie sandwich. Because cookie sandwiches are the best sandwiches. Cookie. I am turning into... Why do I sound like the cookie monster now? More cookies. Where are the olives? Where the freak are the olives? Great. Now... Wait. Does that work? That is not an olive. Holy crap, that thing grows fast. But maybe it's gonna be in the cold section. Olives. Olives. Nope. No olives here either. Oh, there's the olive. Dang. It's beautiful.
I'm trying to cut down on gluten, but that looks pretty sandwich.
It does look pretty sandwich to me. Whoa, there we got fish in there. I wonder what happens if I do this. Out of the way, sir. That did nothing. One sec. Oh. Well, I can't break it, it seems, but let's see if I can get it inside. Oh. Oh. Holy crap! Oh. I see they don't like flowers. Oh, crap. Take that. Amazing. Okay, let's pull out the next order.
Yes, bonjour. Today I brought you a very rare steak. It is a 1984 vintage. I wish to have it.
Prepared. Stop! Pshoom! 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 Okay, I'm enjoying this too much. It's a little bit raw. That's what it is. It's not raw, and it's raw. Rotten. This will work.
Please, human, do continue. I do wish for it to be well done.
If you insist.
Ah, yes, quite well done.
It's very well done.
If you would be so kind as to pair it with your finest vintage grape juice.
If you insist. Vintage vine grape juice. Oh, goddammit, I can't do that. Mazel tov. Wait, no, not yet.
Très bien. Please,
Mazel
tov!
Whoa, wait a second. Before you plate that, did you realize that was famed meat aficionado Meatbutt?
You don't say!
Sure, our service is exceptional. Better slip this on the plate, too.
If you insist. Ding, ding, ding. I hope you enjoy it, sir. I just realized, if he's an aficionado, why the hell did he give me raw tin food? Oh, hey. You like that, don't you? You like that spray in your face? No! Okay.
Pizza is generally defined as a combination of bread, tomato, and cheese. Chefs would put their own twist on the dish, adding additional food items known as toppings.
Oh my god! I can feel the burn!
Homemade tomato sauce.
Tomato sauce? Okay. Blender. I'm gonna make the best homemade tomato sauce. Of course, we're gonna have to start off with... Get out of the way. We need to start off with tomatoes. So let's do that right now. Tomatoes for the person.
Delicious. Now apply sauce.
Before I do that, I'm gonna add some flavor to it. I need to make more flavor. Make it citrusy a little bit. Perfect. Oh, we're doing bread pizza? That's the worst one. Like sliced bread pizza. Who the hell does that?
We are almost there. Combine the bread with some cheese in the microwave should fulfill all material requirements.
This looks a little bit dangerous, but I'll go with it. Where's the cheese? There's the cheese. There's a little bit too much cheese, don't blame me. I needed to do that. 2, 1, oh my god, it's so fast.
That looks like enough to supply the festivities. Send them off to the dining room.
There we go. I'm doing a great job, aren't I? When am I getting paid, boss? I kinda need the money. The Batmobiles ain't not gonna pay for itself. It's so freaking cool! Oh my god. Order up. Okay, let's see what the order is. Hello, ma'am.
I forgot to mention, little Timmy is deadly allergic to tomatoes.
Timmy!
Make a special slice. What do you
Why is Timmy here?
On your pizza, Timmy?
I want sauce. That sauce. Make me applesauce.
Where are your fairy godparents, Timmy? If you insist. God damn, Timmy. Well, we gotta add more. Oh, if you insist, I guess it's so good. There we are.
Oh, one more thing. Timmy is also allergic to worms. Could you just serve the ingredients raw?
What? If you insist. Ding, ding, ding.
Thank you.
No problem, bitch. I'll see you later.
Eat up, Timmy.
Bet you want to ride in my Batmobile. Aha.
There's tomatoes in here. I can taste it.
Oh shit, he knows about it. Oh my god, how does he know? I better clear the blender out. Remove all the evidence. Almost there.
Psst. Hey, human. Can you help me out here?
Depends.
I'm trying to propose to my romantic partner. I want it to be a surprise. Can you hide this ring inside a sandwich or something?
If you insist, one sec. Okay, I'm gonna make the best sandwich. First, we're gonna do that, follow my. Damn it, we can't use that. Instead, we'll use this. And we'll put an apple and an orange and a lemon. And then we'll put this. And then we'll put another. Wait, no. Pomegranate. They'll never notice. We're good. Ding. This is a beautiful sandwich.
Oh, but that's great.
Fruit sandwich.
I wanted to have some romantic music playing while I do it, but I forgot to burn this disc. Could you burn it for me?
To show effect, humans of the past would burn music onto primitive storage devices called discs.
You got it.
Details of the burning procedure have largely been lost to history, but it must have had something to do with heat.
What the hell's going on here? I think I broke it. What the freak, man? Oh my god, that was a relief. There we go. Oh, wait, what the hell am I doing? That's not what I'm supposed to do. I have to put it in the toaster. Of course, it all makes perfect sense. Get that out of here. It all makes perfect sense. Wait. Ding. Wah.
Hot, hot. That Thank you so much.
The mist.
Make sure you put this in the boombox and hit play before you send out that sandwich.
This mixtape is on fire. This mixtape's on fire. Ah. Okay, that's better. Holy crap, it changed the song. There we go. I want to see this.
My sandwich feels much heavier than usual.
Yeah, because there's a lot of fruit in there.
That's interesting. I wonder if there's something different inside?
What do you mean? What's this?
My sweet. I
motion.
Oh my god!
To legally binding
partnership. Oh my god! She's getting married! Oh my god, this is beautiful.
Oh wow. The answer was affirmative.
Yeah! Oh my god, I'm the greatest chef! Okay, let's see what this is.
Well, the kids are all finished with their pizza and now they're ready for cake. We do get a free birthday cake, right?
Yeah, sure.
Can't argue with that. Human-run restaurants were morally obligated to provide free cake on children's birthdays. Good thing we have a microwave that can quickly mutate ingredients into food.
If you insist! Okay, so the ingredients seem to demand an egg. One sec, there's the egg, and then you need a flour.
Ding!
Let's put the pot in there as well. And then, what else shall we put in here? We need cheese. We need a lot of cheese. And we also need some carrots. We need a carrot cake. A carrot tomato cake. The best cake in the world. Oh my god, this music is getting to me. It's beautiful. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Wait. Beautiful. I mutated the flower, I think.
Okay, kids, let's get going.
This is the greatest thing.
Hey, boss, that party left a huge pile of dirty dishes. We're gonna need your help to get through these.
Oh, you insist.
They're pretty nasty.
I'm ready.
So make sure you use a good squirt of soap.
This is great soap. It's not working. Okay. How do I do this? Oh, there's another one right here. Oh, what? That's not working. Where's the soap when I need it? Oh, there's the soap. Oh my god, that works. One. This is how you exactly clean it. Two. There we go. Double trouble.
Great. Thanks for your help.
No problem. What's next? One sec. Damn it. Let's see what the order is.
You there. I need your help.
Yes.
Inspector's on his way over. And I don't think we're going to pass inspection.
Oh no. What's wrong? If you insist. If you insist.
You can start by destroying all this old fruit.
Oh, God help me. Oh, God.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh, shit.
It's not working. What are the chances of there being a fire in here anyway?
There, of course, are not a chance.
Any potential insect problems? Look around and see if you can find anything.
Ha! Bugs! Let's look for the bugs. Oh my god, they're everywhere.
Yikes, that's not good. You need to do something about these guys.
They taste delicious. They taste freaking delicious. High protein. I'm used to eating this kind of diet.
Here comes the health inspector.
I need the last one! Don't you dare! Oh, I can't reach it! Why couldn't I reach it?
Yes, interesting. It's questionable.
Oh, shut up. What do you gotta tell me?
Just tally these results.
Yeah, tell me them right now. Say it to my face.
And it looks like you passed this time.
Yeah, you bet I did. Eat up, fishies. Or don't.
But now we can get back to business.
All right, let's see what the next order is.
Hey, Chef. There's a bot here to film an episode of some TV show with you.
Oh, my God, yes.
Well, they say it was already booked ahead of time, so...
I did not know about this.
Just do whatever they say.
Oh, my God. Oh, yes. Where are they?
Hey, human. I'm TV bot. We're doing a show on how these organic nutrient packs...
Watch me juggle.
I just need to record some footage of you going through the various steps.
No, I'm so bad at this. Oh, you want to do this? I can juggle that. One sec, Thirst. Okay. I can juggle it. I'm not the best juggler, okay? But let's do this. Oh, yes.
Hey, okay. Great, that was good. Now let's get a shot of you putting this flavor packet in the microwave.
If you insist. Oh, yeah.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
It's in there. Close the door and let me get a shot of the microwave running.
This is your main man, Batman, here. And I'm cooking you the most delicious meal of all time.
We got our fully expanded flavor cube. Can you just say beautiful? Now just pour that blended protein fluid onto the cube and we are done.
It tastes freaking delicious as hell. Okay, let's see. That's not what I wanted. What does this do exactly?
Hey, great job, human.
What is this? It looks like a cookie.
Can I get a shot of you eating it? Just act like it's
warm.
Hey.
It was not regular lettuce.
This is some great footage.
Ah.
It's gonna be fantastic.
You guys almost saw my identity there. Of course, I can't let you guys know that I'm John Cena.
Hey, human, check this out.
Sup?
I found this rare Turbo Ghost Death Nova Pepper. Can you prepare it for me?
Have you insist?
Like H-O-T. Come on, put some heat into it.
I can't eat it for some reason. Well, you want some heat? Well, I think I know what to do. Cook it up. Making it red hot.
Come on, that's not hot enough. Can't you do something else?
You bet I can. One sec. I know exactly what to do. I remember this. Oh, yeah. Oh, baby.
Yeah, I guess that'll have to do.
Eat it. The ring is still there. I want to see him eat it, though. God damn it, eat it.
Hello?
Hey, Chef.
Hello?
We got three bots out here who ordered the special. Not sure what that means, but that's what they want.
Ordering the special means placing your trust in the chef. Just give those bots anything.
If you insist. Am I making it? I'm clearly not making it. Here's the special biscuit cookie.
That looks interesting.
I'm making a biscuit cookie sandwich with a half-eaten biscuit on it. I just can't get rid of these biscuits. I love them so much.
What a fascinating dish!
Another beautiful looking meal, Chef.
Don't you dare look away. We're not done here. And now we're done. And then here's the best one of all.
This meal looks so good.
That'll do for the last one.
You bet it will. Freaking delicious as hell. What now, bitch?
They wanted something special and they certainly got it. Nice cooking, human.
Hello? Is anything here? Oh my god, I can see a car! Oh my god, this is awesome! Oh my god, I'm part of the counter! No! Okay, let's get out of there. Now, what's the next task?
Holy smokes, this is way too hot!
Oh, sounds like the guy with the hot pepper from earlier.
You want me to cool you down? One sec. I know exactly what to do.
Help a bot out here!
Woo!
Thanks, human. You really saved my
life. Shit. We need to extinguish the flames before they get too out of hand. Oh no. Yeah. Fuck you. You don't appreciate my cooking. Let's see what we got here now.
I just got word from the TV studio, human.
Yes.
I like your performance on that commercial you did.
Yeah.
The camera crew. They're gonna put you in a reality show.
Oh my god.
Having your own reality show is seen as the peak of human achievement.
Oh my god, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Okay, and I just can't hide it.
Set up already.
Hello, everybody. My name is Batman.
You ready, human?
And I'm going to be playing... Am I going to be cooking with Paula Deen? How about Guy? Chef Ramshead? Oh, my God.
Let's start with the meatball scene.
Meatballs. Meatball, meat. Meatball, meatball, spaghetti on the meat. Ravioli, ravioli, give me the formula. Ravioli, ravioli. Ravioli, ravioli.
Oh, those look so bad. My neural network associates them with literal garbage.
How about you shut them?
So are you going to serve them or just let them sit there and get even more disgusting?
There. God.
My kids could cook a meal 100 times better than that and bear graphing calculators.
Cut.
You know who you're messing with? You know who you're fucking...
So far, human, I know I can be a little loud on...
You know who the... You hurt my feelings! You hurt Batman's feelings!
That's the free-form cooking part.
Oh! God!
Action.
What now?
Worthless, chemical-based meat bag. Get to cooking. Make something good. Show us what you can do. Anything.
Okay! Ha-ha! 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 Yeah, you like that, don't you?
Oh, yes.
You haven't finished yet? Hurry up, serve it.
Okay. Best cooking ever. Best cook ever.
That's a wrap, folks.
Great performance, you.
I know, right?
Respect for you after this.
I know.
We'll work together again sometime.
I know.
Well, you know how to get back to the museum if you want to. I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want.
Well, I guess I'm done here, so, one sec. Let's get this out of the way. It's freaking delicious! Okay, well anyways, no.
Grab a cartridge from the tray, and let's get to work.
Nah, I'm kinda done working today, so, if you guys like this video, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, leave a comment, and I'll see you guys in another video. Bye-bye!
I did it. Now I'm gonna do a victory dance or skip to the side so I can grab my three ties. Wait a second, don't tell me.
No!